And we begin in the ABC 7 Alert Center with breaking news. An El Paso teen is facing deadly conduct charges after a viral video allegedly showed him firing a pistol from a car window. Police say 17-year-old Eduardo Robles shot towards homes on Pebble Hills Boulevard. This video is obtained from FitFam. He was arrested Monday when he allegedly tried to run away from officers. He's also charged with resisting arrest. He's being held on a $175,000 bond.